The code M3204 in your Bobcat telehandler or M series loader means workgroup controller, no communication. In excavators, it will mean throttle controller, no communication to Bobcat controller. Whatever kind of equipment you have, the first thing you should do in this case is to check connectors, wires, and also fuses in the circuits of these controllers. Unfortunately, it's impossible to point to a certain location of the workgroup controller or throttle controller, since in every model and year of Bobcat they may be located in different places. But you can use your manual to see the circuit plans and locate the needed controller. Pay attention to the fact that the code means no communication. It doesn't state that your controller is faulty. It just says that the machine has lost communication. That's why in most cases the problem is with the wiring or connectors. The easiest thing you may try is to check the fuse. In loaders and telehandlers, you will have the dedicated fuse for the workgroup controller. I found the manual on the T86 model, and in this Bobcat, the F3 fuse controls the workgroup controller. Here it is, actually, the first fuse in the box. What you may do, you may check all the fuses with a multimeter, and you won't even need the fuse map. Fortunately, Bobcats don't have a lot of fuses, and it won't take much time. Anyway, if the fuse isn't blown, you will need to locate the workgroup controller and track down all the wires from it. Pay attention to the connector and its pins. If you see corrosion, this is most likely the culprit of your problem. If you can't find the issue, you may want to install the new controller. But before you do this, it's a good idea to run a good inspection with the help of a professional scanner. Since the modules are not that cheap, and also you will still need professional scanners to program the new controller after installing it.